Hey guys, so once you create your portrait, what I need you to do is to get a large sheet of paper and divide it up into 8 different sections using the ruler. So once you do that, I want you to decorate each of those 8 sections, and then I want you to glue down your portrait in the middle. So I'm looking forward to seeing